hydrogen has really caught the popular imagination, and so it is being rolled out. The great thing about transport is it's a very high value-added sector. Fuel on board a vehicle is always worth much more than any energy that's tied to a grid.
So one reason that you can come to a summit like the FT Summit is to basically make sure that any myths are debunked. You know, people worry about technology. The technology is there for hydrogen.
I think it's been really exciting in terms of lots and lots of pieces to a jigsaw. Nobody knows what the full jigsaw looks like, but I can see all the component parts coming together at some stage, and it's going to be an exciting hydrogen future.
So my main takeaway from today's event is that hydrogen is bankable, but there are some key issues that need to be overcome in order for us to get there at scale with a significant pipeline in the future.
I think we are now out of the hype phase of green hydrogen, of exaggerated announcements, of all of that. It's about delivering, but it's mainly about reliability of supply. It's about advancement of technology, but in essence, about serial manufacturing at scale.
Well, I think this event is a great way for us to really, really understand what's happening in hydrogen. You've got all of the experts from around the world coming together, and I think we've had a really honest conversation, which I think is healthy, because we need to really start breaking down some of the myths that we're seeing and really getting the real story out there.
You meet a broad spectrum of people, which really helps in terms of knowing about the whole hydrogen ecosystem. So, great place to be.
It's a great event. It brings together financiers, policymakers, and developers together to discuss real insights about real projects.